So let me see if you can see that back from the back. It light up. It got the little lights in the middle of it or whatever. And then I also got this right here, man. I promised my boy I'd throw him in the video somewhere. Shout him out. I got this Century Arms Draco. It is a Draco, as you can see right there. Shoot the 7.62 rounds. I promised him I'd give him a shout out. So y'all go follow him on Instagram. His name is Buckingham Armory on Instagram. I've tagged him on my page the other day. I don't know if y'all see it. I'm going to put it in the video right here. If y'all want any ammo, he legit, 100% legit. So he a licensed firearm dealer, and all my firearms are legit. They are in my name. I have a license to carry, so this ain't nothing illegal about this for all the not naysayers. But this is a nice boy. Shoot them 7.62 rounds. This is not a toy. You do not play with these. So just so you know, don't play with them. You got kids, you make sure you keep your guns unloaded or either keep them in a safe. And that's what I do. I either keep them in a safe or I just keep, you know, keep it unloaded. I mean, the one on my waist is going to always be loaded, but that one is always on my waist 99% of the time. So that's that. But as far as the ones you're not using or active with, you just leave them unloaded or sitting around somewhere. So shout out to him, man. I ordered it. He had it to me in 2 weeks. This is like, it's not the mini Draco. It's the size above it, but it's like a small AK. 47, pretty nice. And I know most guys, we all love what we love, man. We love women, money, cars, and of course guns, man. We love guns. It all go hand in hand. I was thinking about even doing a gun channel at some point, but that's pretty much that on that. I'm about to go ahead and go get my kids from school, man. I know they're gonna be happy I'm picking them up in Rosie. So let me get up out of here, man. Go put all this artillery back in the trunk, and I get back at y'all in a minute, man. Let's go. Fox Chevy family, what's going on? What's going on? As y'all can see, man, we in Rosie, man. We in a Box Chevy. Going to pick the kids up from school. I picked my first baby up, and she told me, what you tell me, sweetheart? What you tell me to do? Take the old school? Tell them what you told me. She said, let's take the old school, Dad. So I said, what the heck? You know, she my boss, so I took the old school. So hopefully my kids be appreciative that I'm picking them up in the Box Chevy, man. But I'm just happy I can actually enjoy it, man. If y'all been watching my videos, y'all pretty much know how long the struggle been to get this box where I can drive it, man. You know, I did the first motor, and my fault, that was a car coming through. I did the first motor, and then it, all of a sudden it got the ticking on me. So it's always been selling this car, man. I'm finally to a point 2 years later, right around, I think the day before the 2 year anniversary of me having this car, it was running good enough for me to actually drive it and enjoy it. And like I said, in 2 years that I had this car, I never drove it for a 4 day or took it out and enjoyed it. It was always going from shop to shop. I never got to enjoy the car. So like I said, now I guess my hard work and labor is paying off because we actually enjoying it. I've been driving it the last few weeks everywhere. I've been making it my daily driver, man. It crank up and this thing just go. So it ain't nothing like the LS power, you know what I mean? But we finna get to the kids' school, and then I'm gonna cut y'all back on when we get there, man, and get their reaction. Let's go. Okay, that's one down, two to go. Or two down and two to go. Just turn that down before we get copyrighted, man. But that's two down, two to go. How was your day, baby?
Good.
Good?
Yeah, my teacher said call at the bus station.
Let's see what they talking about?
Yeah.
Okay. Gotcha. Yeah, they bus driver is on strike right now, man. Ain't that crazy? They need to be paying me for my gas mileage. They bus drivers have been on strike for like 2 weeks. But let's go get these boys, man, and we gonna turn our music back up, so we gonna fast forward y'all. Let go. So I know your teacher said you was crying, but you gotta know at the end of the day, you gonna see dad and mom again, okay? I know you've been at home for the last 4 years, but you gotta go to school so you can get smart, okay? Okay, baby? Give me a thumbs up. Let me know that I'm getting through to you. I'm gonna have to have these pep talks with her every morning. She was excited to go to school, and then she went, and then she started she did good the first couple of days, but then she got to the point where she was kind of getting a little anxiety or separation anxiety because, you know, my baby is spoiled. She the youngest, of course, and she's super spoiled. She never been to daycare or nothing, so she not used to that kind of structure. You know what I'm saying? So I had to just kind of, you know, take it a day at a time with her, man. Just a day at a time. Each kid going to be different. I had only one kid other than her. Was my boy right over her. He was the only one that cried on his first day of school. She didn't even cry on her first day of school. My oldest girl didn't. This is my oldest right there. Then my boy, he never cried. It was all good. But like I say, each kid is different, man. So, and I'm a very, very active father. So I'm hands-on with my children. You ain't got to ask me to do nothing. I'm hands-on with mine, man. You know what I mean? And I hope you the same, man. If you got kids out there, man, you better take care of them. You don't know what you're missing, man. They enjoy it. They can be a thorn in your side sometimes, but man, my kids, they bring me a lot of joy, man. That's why you see me with them. And I just feed off of their good energy, man. You know what I'm saying? Ain't nothing like having kids, man. That's a whole different love. If you ain't got kids, when you have kids, man, that's a whole another level of love that you never even experienced. You know what I mean? So I take it, if you ain't in your kids' life, man, you a sucker. You a sucker, man. Let me pick my boys up, man, and get their reaction when they get up in here, man, and see we in the old school.
Get us in the old school, Dad?
Yes, sir. Payout's Peyton's idea.
What?
Yes, sir. Right under the bottom, baby.
I made no promise I'm never gonna change. I suck, here's for the game. Time from the D to LA. Always keep it
100K. What y'all do today, though? No work, nothing. No homework. Why y'all got a sub all the time? Yeah. Who is your teacher slot, Mr. Fame? Oh, he had a funeral.
Yeah,
that's called. Yeah, man. And shout out to I'm gonna give a rest in peace to Louie, man, the one who I bought my 28th from. He passed away today. Speaking of funeral, God bless him and his family, man. Prayers up for them. But, my Corleone forged rims, the guy who I bought those from, he was a part of the car culture here in Milwaukee, but he passed away today, man. So RIP to him. Show you how blessed you is, you know what I mean? Everybody got that day, but, man, just show you how blessed you are to be here. So that's why I say when I was telling you, you don't wake up mad, you wake up happy that you woke up. You know what I'm saying? She and them.
We missed you yesterday.
Oh,
we cooked Alfredo.
Y'all cook Alfredo. Y'all be cooking every day, don't y'all? Mm-hmm. Let's start bringing some home for dinner.
Alfredo.
She said her homework easy. Slow, what's up with the music? You can't find nothing. Oh, Slaw went with this.
I got home.
get out of my way so I can see him. Shit.
Every time I play music, it don't be on.
Okay.
That's why I got it muted. Just press play. I got the rest.
The house is clean.
The house is nice and clean. They better stay clean.
We made it in church up in my pants, it's gonna be home.